oxygenate the straight cook, the motherfucker.
We done had a few drinks and the next thing you know I was in her guts. Heard you a freak and you heard I'm a freak. Now I'm feeling like Greek, gotta get them bucks. Counted up again and I counted up again and I counted up again. And still ain't enough, I done came up, they don't like that shit. Still popping my shit, you don't like so what. I just hopped off 75, now I'm on north side. I'ma push it, I'm gon' hit the clutch. Even though you suck good dick and that ass real fat, you got blocked, but you do too much. Standing on the couch with a pocket full of money and a bottle in my hand, I can see you in the cut. I can tell you wanna be a barber, you done with your lips, now you working on your titties here. All these bitches in the club and you niggas wanna fight, like you looking like a son, yeah. All these bitches wanna fuck, yellow diamonds on me, wrist looking like a monster, yeah. All that money in the world and you beefing about a bitch, that's a trade of a buster, yeah. All that money in the world and you beefing about a bitch, that's a trade of a buster. What you tell me? Yeah, we know the bitch is an airhead, I be dropping bombs over bad dead, yeah, yeah. Now I do a bit like Kelly, I remember sleeping on a pallet, yeah. If you want the pressure, you can have it. Told shot to hit me on the gadget, yo. Had to put the form in the traffic. Wintertime Fendi on the jacket, yo. Hell yeah, figured out a loophole. So you getting money, nigga, kudos. Fuck him in the group, that's a duo. Shot it real sweet like a churro. I remember eating right noodles, shit, I still eat noodles. Trade in the park for a tuto. Left wrist cold in the kudo. Been linked up, we done had a few drinks in the next thing you know I was in her gut. Heard you a freak and you heard I'm a freak. Now I'm feeling like Greek, gotta get them bucks. Count it up again and I count it up.
Hey, what's happening? It is motherfucking 12:40. It's Friday morning, but I'm gonna count this for Thursday. I did deadlifts, but I needed to come back and do some accessories. And I want to do my squats. I'm trying to get back into doing the squats almost every day, or at least 5 days a week. While I'm in here, I'm trying to superset most of my work. And I'll hit the cable rows for back. And cable rows, cable pull downs, knee, leg extensions, squats, and the reverse hyper. And I'm gonna use the chains on the squats since we got chains in here. I'm trying to do this without having to take a shit, cause I feel like I gotta take a shit, but I do not want to do it up here. I did 30 minutes on the elliptical, and I actually gotta tell you that shit kicked my ass. I guess riding the bike, I got so accustomed to riding the bike, where doing the elliptical really gave me more of a challenge, because I'm not sitting down, I'm standing up the whole entire time, so I really felt it in my legs a lot. So I probably want to start doing more of that type of thing. I wish we had a stair climber in here, but I ain't picky. I'm happy with what's in here. With that all being said, I'm gonna get started right the fuck now. Yeah.
Yeah. line of work, bulletproof designer shirt, rolling with a China doll. She'll be reminding y'all, down in the underworld, every block monitor of course. Shady kiss and LOX balls. A pro, cause I fell off the shit that I trying to flow, going broke, trying to buy property, set it up and throwing coke. Niggas making a movie, so I came to edit. Wiping everybody out right before the credits. I'm a hard guy to get along with, get on the song.
Shit.
Hey, what's happening, damn it? It's daggum 202 and Friday. Look, I worked out early this morning, which I count as a Thursday workout, but Friday today is bench, so I'm gonna get the bench in. I'm gonna put the chains on and I'm gonna get my shit going. This is gonna be my lunch pump and I'm gonna try and get this done in an hour because I know my wife's gonna come home here in a little bit. But I got a 3x5 and if I got enough time, I wanna try and get some of these, I wanna get some skull crushers in there and maybe some close grip bench too. Definitely want to do these skull crushers now that I got everything needed to do skull crushers. As far as 25 pound iron plates and a different type of curl bar. Enough of that shit though. We'll go ahead and get in this garage, make the shit happen. Go ahead and turn the music on. Yeah. Have this shit become more about you. Now move to another clip and move. Just get me boogie, I don't know what you bitches get me back.
I don't give a mind, I shouldn't have played sex. money, murder, these are the breaks. These are the times, over number nine. Lift up in the sky, tennis on the way. Tennis on the way, tennis on the way. Motherfucker, I got witness on the way. You ain't shit without a buddy. You ain't shit without a ticket on your plate. What's up? I don't wanna rock that bucks up. That money looks like hush up. And I love my brother, this ain't gon' be the death of me though. I took them all to the brand and never stepped on the floor. Baby, baby, I've been making it my toes.
It was good, damn it. It's Saturday, the 10th, 8:04 a.m. Did my 30 minutes on that bike. I'm gonna get these squats in. Man, I've been looking for my knee wraps, because the other day I wanted to do leg press with the knee wraps on and I could not locate them. And all the places that I thought that I've seen them before, assumed that they would be, they're not there. And it's kind of weird, because I usually don't use the knee wraps a lot, but I always know where they are. They always are just either in my gym bag or in a corner somewhere. You know, in all the places where I thought that they were, they are not. And it's really strange. And it just always happens that way when it's something that you don't necessarily use a lot and you somewhat ignore because you're always seeing them. And then the time when you actually do need it, you can't find it. You see it everywhere, all over the house. Not necessarily all over the house, but just everywhere that I'm somewhat functioning in, it's right there. And then when I decide to say, all right, it's time to use it, now I can't find it. So I don't even know why I'm looking under this pillow, like, no. But squats, and I think it's a 4x5. So I'm gonna do a 4x5 or 315, and then by that time I'm gonna have to, oh shit. I have to hurry up, actually, because I got to take my daughter to music class, and then she got a birthday party after that, so yeah, I'm trying to wrap this shit up real quick. Yep.
Oh! fast lane, chasing the bag, pulling up in something new that I never had.
Over top, getting bitter, oh, say, waiting on scale, I got a scope to tail. I'm the big whale, eating up little fish. Trust no bitch out here getting rich. Switch to fast lane, fools can't keep up. Got to have nuts and be better than bucks. I hustle all day, go get this bread. I'm just born with it, gotta use my head. Get a head on top, baby, don't look back. It's the fat back in the drop Cadillac. Heck, damn fool while I count up money. Gotta get it every day, either gray or sunny.
I'ma hustle on the block and everything getting sold. Nigga, back on Richfield, we had the prices for the low. When the plug dropped it off, best believe we got it gone. Quarter meal on the table, two bricks on the floor. Cell phone going ham, niggas knocking at the door. G'd up from my hips and my toe. I remember when they did, but they ain't laughing no more. For every dollar that I get, best believe I want more. I keep the 40 on my waist, so don't lose your life. I cop the bus down, rolling, had to flood it with ice. If a nigga don't grind, then a nigga won't eat. So bitch, stop playing with me.
These niggas mad cause they can't keep up. You niggas mad cause they can't keep up. Still in the fast lane, chasing the bag. Pulling up in something new that I never had. These niggas mad cause they can't keep up.
They mad.
I'm always chasing the bag.
Sir Elliot Ness, what it do?
Up in something new
we got
that I never had.
A lot of hate in their heart is how they feel short. This shit a moving, my nigga, so play the right part. Money racing and bag chasing the star, man. These niggas falling behind, I'm in the far lane. Keeping up with the kid is something they never did. Grind hard and pray to God to skip a bid. I'm a rider, showroom driver. Still gave my life to the streets, I can't retire. Bar none if it's up to the done. Fuck them all, bitch, I came from crumb. Yeah, yes, I'm loved by a few. These niggas, they stay mad. Plus, I keep something lovely and new they ain't had, nigga.
That bag get them mad, but they care, kick your feet up. My blood pumps the water, make it hard for you to keep up. Drank drove south hard and got that Fetty Wap. One stop shop when I hustle the block. They made a whip, we ain't hit the slab in yet. He came down in the bin, back door in the bed. Dropped the top on the pump, fat pat in the deck. R3 to 3-2, we got money to get. It's Michael Collion and that Elliot Ness. 3 flat for the paint, but 32 for them bricks.
Hey, what's happening, damn it? It's 4:34 a.m. and I am getting ready for squats. I did my 30 minutes of cardio and I got my sleeves on, my wrist wraps on, my back is fucking tight. Really bad night sleeping. I really wish I could talk my wife into getting another mattress, but she likes the way the mattress fits and feels, and I don't fucking know. But I'm gonna try and get some stretching in, and I got a 3x8, and something, I don't know, something else, but my main focus is the 3x30 or 3x8 because I've only done 315 for 10. I've done 325 for 6, a 2x6. So a 3x8 at 330, as small as it sounds, will actually be a PR. And I ain't really trying, I don't wanna make any excuses of, I just don't even wanna make any excuses. So I'm not even gonna say anything as far as this, that. Nah, I just need to get this shit done. I feel that the best way for me to get it done is to get a good stretch to make sure that my lower back is loose and my hip mobility is there. And that's also that's the reason why I'm up so early, where I can take the time to get properly warmed up, properly loosened up, instead of trying to rush for time. Now that I've said all of that, I'm gonna go ahead and do it now, because I'm sure if I keep on talking, I'm gonna waste more fucking time. One other thing, I need to focus on getting some more gym shorts. I'm running out. I'm damn near working out twice a day, and I can't wear the swimming trunks like I want to because my legs don't fit in those motherfuckers anymore. And when I go down in the squats, I end up splitting the bones. So maybe I need to focus on buying shorts and not gun shit. However, before I got out of bed this morning, I bought some gun shit. So just let you know where my focus is at. Let me go ahead and start the shit up though. Yeah. I also gotta take a shit, so I know I got this 3:30 for 8, but I'm gonna take a shit and regroup. I got the 375 plus the chains. Now I'm just gassed. Might need to eat something, but let me see what the time is. 5:25. I don't know. I feel like I'm gonna take a shit and rest and come back after I eat something. So I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get the 3 bites today. Yeah.
Yeah, we're done.